Hello, this is Roman Kashikar, engineering librarian at the RIT Libraries, and I'm using this brief tutorial to walk you through some of the advanced features of Zotero when it comes to reading and annotating PDFs of articles and adding notes and annotations to your references in your library. These features were mainly rolled out with Zotero version 6 in the spring of 2022. If I select a reference with an attached PDF, I can open that PDF within Zotero. And here I have access to tools such as highlighter, a note add tool. I can change my highlights to different colors, one of 8 different colors. So I'm going to select the highlight tool and show you that you can highlight certain portions of the text. On the left, my annotations window is open, and any highlighted text becomes an annotation. And I can choose different colors, highlight different text in different colors. Much like a PDF that you're reading in Adobe Acrobat or another PDF reader software, you can also search within your PDF document for any term that you wish to search for. If I go back to Zotero and click the right mouse button on my reference, I can now add a note from my annotation. And the two annotations I made by highlighting text now appear as notes associated with this reference. Zotero calls this seamless annotation syncing, and it's a very handy way to take text that you have annotated and notes that you have made and port them between the document itself and the reference in your Zotero library. I'm now back to viewing the PDF of the article within Zotero's PDF reader. If I click on any of my annotations, I can actually add comments. And if you share references with other Zotero users in shared groups, then you can also comment on annotations collaboratively. And there's also the add note feature within the PDF reader, which allows you to append a sticky note-like comment directly to the paper. So I've made a note on page 2 titled "Read This Further." In the upper right corner of the PDF reader, I can open a notepad where I can view any item notes associated specifically with this item, as well as all notes associated with items in my personal Zotero library. Using the plus icon, I can add item notes or notes from annotations in this manner as well. And one of the supported features of notes in Zotero is creating notes from images. So I can insert an image that I've saved on my desktop and create a note that way. Notes can now be added to documents as you're writing them in Microsoft Word or Google Docs using Zotero's word processor integration as well. Here I have a sample document where I've cited the item that I've been using for demonstration and added a APA reference and a bibliography as well. Note that I have written that I can also insert the notes I have made on my items. Position my cursor where I want to do that and click Insert Note from the Zotero menu And here are the notes from this item and all my items, which can be searched. You may have to adjust the formatting as well. The point is that notes and annotations can be inserted into documents. In conclusion, what I've done in this brief tutorial is show you how to append new notes in many ways to your references saved in your Zotero library, particularly using the PDF reader that is now available for items that you have attached PDFs to. And there is more you can read about this particular feature of Zotero on Zotero's documentation site. This concludes this tutorial, and thank you for your attention.